tiny weirdo Ben Shapiro is well known for producing many, many stupid tweets. I'd like to draw your attention to a tweet he posted the other day, and I have to do my best impression of an American goblin to get this right, but we'll give it a go. My wife, who it is rumoured is a doctor. I think that's a joke. I think that's a joke from the Conservatives there. Really, absolutely making the left crap their pants with the kind of humour they come out with. My wife stayed up all night with my 5-year-old because my girl has a brutal cough due to flu. Tonight is my turn. My wife then got up and went to work to care for her patients. That's feminism. It's not, but we'll carry on anyway. Not murdering babies outside the womb. It's basically a tweet about abortions and how they're bad. And he's used his very ill daughter as a conduit to make a point. Now, Ben Shapiro is allegedly a member of the intellectual dark web. Now, the key word there is, well, there's a few, but one of the key words there is intellectual. And he's posted a tweet like that. A tweet where he's just basically said to the world he doesn't understand what feminism is. I mean, it literally does just mean equality. I mean, there's a definition right there. It's just equality. And he's gone around the houses slightly to make a point about, I don't know what he's actually trying to say. Let's carry on with his thread. He says, if your definition of feminism is the free, and it's not your definition of, because it literally there is only one it's in the dictionary, this definition, and that's the only definition of it. You can have certain different ways of doing the feminism and so forth, but he says, if your definition of feminism is the free and willful murder of born alive infants, can't remember seeing any of those words in the definition I literally just read out, then you're not a feminist. You barely deserve the title human being. Ooh, ouch. There's a typo there, which has got 3,100 likes from his intellectual fan base. Now, I'm going to leave a link to the tweet below because many, many of the replies are funnier than anything I could ever come up with in this very short video. But there's two main things that have come from this very idiotic tweet. Number one, no one believes Ben Shapiro that he's had sex with a woman. Okay, that's the main thing that I've taken away from this. I mean, we're led to believe that he's married, but he doesn't mention at all whether he makes his wife dress up as AOC. I mean, I think the only way he can come is if someone says socialism over and over again, and he just gets very angry until he, you know, finishes. Second of all, his very strange tweet gives me an opportunity to play the following clip from Chris Rock. This is a routine that was recorded many, many years ago, and hopefully it's going to find a slightly newer audience today, people who haven't seen it before. Chris Rock is here describing a certain sector of society, shall we say, and also very clearly Ben Shapiro in his tweet that he done wrote, which is stupid.
Damn, man, you know what the worst thing about niggas? Niggas always want some credit for some shit they supposed to do. For some shit they just supposed to do. A nigga will brag about some shit a normal man just does. A nigga will say some shit like, I take care of my kids. You supposed to, you dumb motherfucker. What are you talking about? What are you bragging about? What kind of ignorant shit is that? I ain't never been to jail. What, you want a cookie?